Hi, I'm Boo and I'm the CEO of Afterburner. And on the 7th of March, I'll be delivering a keynote at the International Institute of Learning's Leadership and Innovation Conference. I'll be introducing to you an innovation in leadership, what we at Afterburner call flawless leadership. The intentional way that we navigate three different leadership mindsets to lead in the moment, lead outcomes, and lead people. We adapt the fighter pilot mindset to unlock the potential of our leaders at each level of the organization. Leading the moment is leveraging off the situational awareness cues fighter pilots use to obtain clarity and to adapt in the moment rather than react. We're unable to lead effectively in the moment if we haven't articulated clearly the impact we're trying to make or the outcome. Leading the outcome is shifting from a work and task-based model of leadership into an impact model, where we articulate clearly what good looks like and create clusters of team members and expertise that align behind outcomes and deliver rapidly through a sprint execution method. As we shift up towards leading the people, we start to see how we move from leadership moments we can control in the moment to leadership moments where we have very little control and need to exert maximum influence, which is why we call leading people herding cats. We'll connect these three situations to demonstrate how effective leadership in the moment, credible leadership of outcomes, delivers trust at the level of people leadership. And it's through trust we create acceleration, and it's acceleration that we need in today's hyper-connected and automated world. I look forward to exploring flawless leadership with you. If you're interested in learning more, click on the links above or below and register for the Leadership and Innovation Conference on the 7th of March.